following contest is a handicap match. Introducing first, from parts unknown, the warrior princess, Diana Prince.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know, a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new?
And their opponent, from New York, Amaya Ruth.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE, about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever. Let's see what she can do.
I'm on my own. And from wherever she wants, The Claw, Caitlin Kyle.
Backstabbing, lying, manipulation, you name it, this competitor has tried it. Not a way to make many friends backstage.
Well, here's a harsh truth for you, Saxton. Friends are overrated. Friends want chances at your title. Friends expect you to make sacrifices for them. Friendships are mistakes and regrets in the making.
A competitor who is always laser focused on the competition. I expect big things from her tonight.
This is a situation that can be bad news for the superstar in a handicap position.
The risk of injury becomes heightened because there's always an opponent capable of being on your back. There's no respite for the body as it endures relentless punishment.
And for some, it is used as an opportunity to toss the rule book out the window because one side is outnumbered.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, that's gonna sting your back.
Moved at the right time.
Side kick on the mark.
DDT!
Oh, unloading a big kick to the back. Ooh, she just turned it around.
Double arm lock.
Wow. She's forced onto the defensive now.
She's hanging tough, but that might not be too tenable in a handicap match.
A handicap match can bring a host of
taking flight.
Bang, what a splash.
Looking to finish this one early.
One, two.
She slips out of the pin before three.
She won't allow herself to be embarrassed this early on.
One.
There she goes. All measured up. Oh, a drop kick to the spine.
Oh, yeah, she is really getting fired up.
She saw that one coming.
Kick right to the leg.
Oh, what a high kick.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Bang! Tag, switching it up.
Showing her competition what a real superstar looks like.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
Suplex!
Talk about a bad landing.
Got the leg. Bang! Is it enough here? Stop the ref count before two.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
And she's in off the tag.
The top rope.
kick right to the leg. Spin kick to the midsection.
Stomp to the leg.
She's losing some steam now.
This is a true test of stamina. You have to stay strong to come out on top in a handicap match.
This rep.
Momentum's breaking away from her.
Yeah, she has to start returning fire fast.
Nine.
Oh, impressive counter.
Yeah, she's able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but will she also gain command of this match?
Three.
Oh, monkey flip.
I love it.
Chest. You know, here, Corey. Camo clutch locked in.
Oh, I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
You're still. Now, just pick the leg.
Seven.
And, guys, she's dangerously close to a count-out loss. Eight. Under the rope she goes.
Showing her confidence. Tag made.
Oh, man. She's staying elusive. These two showing how well scouted they each are. Oh, what a leg sweep.
Looking for the victory.
Well, what a save. Corey, that should have been three.
I couldn't agree more.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Boom! Dude, treading all over their opponent.
So ruthless. And she is doing whatever she wants right now.
Yeah, she just continues to unload on her opponent.
Strong kick.
My goodness. The fatigue is setting in for...
One of the best to ever do that move.
The cover!
A competitor has been eliminated.
What are we going to see here?
Oh, nicely done. Seated suplex.
Can there be frustration mounting in these competitors, knowing it's going to take more to win this one?
You can't let those feelings seep into your psyche. You have to keep your focus.
Boom! Knocked him down. Ouch. She flips it back.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Reversal on top of reversal. She sent flying into the corner. Torturous focus on the leg. Ooh.
What a match.
What a match.
Dodged right on cue.
She's in a dangerous spot and could lose this.
Not what you want to see by any means.
Insulting. Not done just yet.
Part two. And looking for the trifecta. Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
Two.
No, she kicks out.
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
She starts to rise back up, but does she know where she is? Force the break.
Pivotal opportunity there just got denied by the rope.
something catastrophic.
Here's the cover for the win.
One, two, three. Oh, rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here are your winners.
And what a victory. Surviving and ultimately thriving in a match like this.
Elimination matches are absolutely a cruel mistress, but they certainly found a way to overcome such a challenge.